say you're a crazy man, that you can't rap, and what's with your plan, that your beard is weird, and that you've gone all mentally. I met you last spring in Montezuma. I was hula hooping and I thought I knew you. When your hipster Brit friend with the out of place connection lured you to turn your ear to my direction. My eyes met yours. We were in the street. You said, let's go to the bar. I said, let's hang with the peeps. You said, let's go to the house. I said, why are you so elite? Meanwhile, I was picturing your beard upon my cheek. But we didn't get far, for some hussies hustled over, some infesting omnivores, some investment for the drawer. And the meanness that came out could melt a BS YouTube view. Turned the meanness volume up, tried to make my mind anew. It was just a gypsy in the tent, staring direct into the sun. 1 second, twisted plot, depth perception undone. Realized you come from that other world that I don't know, cause I'm just some girl. But it seems to me you're a tricking celebrity. But on another note, like why I downloaded these beats, we have a thing in common. It has to do with what we eat. There's a project picking up. It's called the World Food Garden. People growing food on stoops instead of buying beef on bargain. When your dot gets way more hits, there's a food revolution in need of media blitz to hype up some great solutions. It's clear that you get asked a zillion questions by the press, but would you mind one more request to join a song as special guest? Celebrity ain't nothing but projections of the masses. But while you've got the mic, could we make a couple passes? Cause you're also known for your conviction. Will you rap on this track and give my project some attention?